Morning, sir. I'm Dhananjay. I'm from BBA1A, and today I would like to talk about happiness. Happiness is something that you feel from within. In addition, true happiness comes from within yourself. Happiness is basically a state of mind. Moreover, it can only be achieved by being positive and avoiding any negative thought in mind. And if we look at the bright side of ourselves, only then we can be happy. Now, I would like to share a small story about happiness. There was a boy whose family was very wealthy. One day his father took him on a trip to the country where he aimed to show his son how poor people live. So they arrived to a farm of a very poor family. They spent there several days. On the return, the father asked his son, "Did he like the trip?" "Oh, it was great, Dad," the boy replied. "Did you notice how poor people live?" "Yeah, I did," said the boy. The father asked his son to tell in more details about the impressions from the trip. "Well, we have one dog and they have four of them," the boy replied. "In our garden there is a pool, while they have a river that has no end. We got expensive lanterns, but they have stars above their heads at night. We have the patient, they have the whole horizon. We have a small piece of land, while they have the endless fields. We buy food, but they grow it. We have high fence for protection of our property, but they don't need it, as the friends protect them." The father was stunned. He could not say a word. Then the boy added, "Thank you, Dad, for letting me see how poor we are." This story shows that the true wealth as well as happiness is not measured by material things. Love, friendship and freedom are far more valuable. So I would like to conclude by saying that happiness is an intangible feeling of safety and satisfaction with one's life. There are so many different ways to become a happy person. Music, pets, purpose in life and relationships all can help a person achieve the goals of happiness. You know, it is very important for people to realize that they can find purpose in their lives and become the best person they can be. Everyone should feel satisfied with their lives, and they should also be loved by others. Having friends, family, and meaningful relationships all can help people achieve the goals in happiness.